Hey, what's going on, ecom grads? So just as the title says, I'm gonna be teaching you how to show different images based on the device. So maybe you wanna have an image on just for mobile, or you wanna have an image on your desktop device. You know, so we'll be able to pick and choose between two different options in the theme. And this is an easy file. It should work for most themes. If it doesn't, please let me know in the comment section below, but it really should work. And it's very quick and easy. I'll show you exactly how to get the file, how to actually add it to your store, and be on your way. Now, if you're not in the Econ Graduates group, you should totally join. It's a brand new group. We got about, I think, 70 people in there so far. Almost 70 people. Oh, there's Kevin. 69 people. Oh, and anyway, so we're gonna teach you how to show different images on different devices. So first off, what you gotta do is you gotta go join the group. I'm sorry, I know you hate me, but go join the group. You're gonna want to, because we're gonna be releasing more tutorials, and all of our files are gonna be hosted in here for the time being until we can get a proper website up and running. So you join the group. If we approve of you, I'm sorry if we don't. We are very selective on who we allow in the group. And there'll be some questions you gotta answer, and definitely answer them honestly. If you just answer okay, 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 or gibberish, we will not let you in. If we see any signs that you are a marketer, Bitcoin, Forex, scam artist, we will not let you in the group, okay? This is for e-com store owners only who actually need help, so don't waste our time, please. Anyways, once you get in the group, you click on files right here. Bam, this is the first tutorial. Just like I said, here's the first file. You click on that, and it should let me download. Click on that download button. Image open. Now, depending on what computer you're using, you're gonna wanna open this file in a text editor. I automatically open it in Atom. I use a number of text editors. There's Notepad++, there's Atom Editor, there's VS Code. So whatever you prefer. Now this will automatically open in Atom. Click on open, right? And there you go. There you go. So you got your inline style right here. You've got your image options, and then you got your settings right here. Just go on and do highlight everything. Copy. Now you see how it says Control C? You can do that. Control C, much better. Now, you go to your store. When you log in, you're gonna see this beautiful dashboard right here. And if you wanna see this live, you can go to ecomgraduatesdevelopment.myshopify.com. The password is ecomgrad. Go on online store. You go to your main theme once this thing loads. My internet's terrible because I live in Arizona, unfortunately. Click on actions, edit code. Then what you're gonna wanna do is go all the way down here to sections. Now these will not be open. All right, you'll see sections right here. Click on add new section. And you can call this whatever you want. You can call it my awesome section, you can call it whatever. But try to make it something that you recognize. So we'll just do like image device filter. How about that? Click on enter or the button, Control A, or just highlight and just hit the delete. And then what you can do is paste, or you can do that awesome command right there, Control V, paste, hit save. Now, before I did this, you'll notice there were no options here. Image with text overlay, but nothing that really stands out that says, hey, we can have two different images per device. So hit refresh if you're already in the editor, or if you're not in the editor, which I'll do that now, you can click on customize theme right there. Bam. And it'll automatically redirect you to customize your theme, like the button says. So, click on add section, go to image, and then you go image with mobile filter. Bam, select. Now it's gonna show you that there is no image. And just how it says here, mobile image, desktop image. Pretty self-explanatory, right? Select image, we'll show this one for mobile. And just like that, you notice there's no image showing at all, right? You wanna see how it works? Look at this, mobile. Where did it go? There we go. There's your mobile image. No, that's not your mobile image. What the hell's wrong? Click on that, select, hit save. I actually think I have the settings backwards. I have the settings backwards. All right, yeah, so I have that backwards. No, I don't. Oh, Shopify is weird. There you go. So you notice how you have two different images now. You have one for mobile, one for desktop. Very, very simple. Anyways, this is a new channel, guys. If you are enjoying this tutorial, if I'm going too fast, if you have any tips on how I can be better at presenting you with awesome content, please let me know in the comment section below. If you hate me, leave a comment in the section below. I want to know. If you're enjoying the video, again, let me know. But anyways, join the group, grab the file. I'm going to be doing these videos quite often. And yeah. All right, guys. So thank you so much for watching. Show me some love and smash that subscribe button. Later.